Hey, my name is John McElhenney. I'm the older brother in the McElhenney brothers. Maybe you've heard of us, maybe you haven't. I'm sure you've heard of my younger brother, Rob McElhenney. He's the more famous one. I'm the writer, John McElhenney. And I wanted to tell you a bit today about something called AI hallucination. About 3 weeks ago, an article popped up in my news feed that had my name in it, John McElhenney, associated with Rob McElhenney's show that he does with Ryan Reynolds called Welcome to Wrexham. In this article, they were talking about the upcoming season 2 and how excited everybody was. And somewhere along the way, my name got mentioned in combination with these two gentlemen. I have no relationship with Rob McElhenney or Ryan Reynolds. We shared the same last name, same spelling. But anyway, I went to ChatGPT and started asking questions about John and Rob's relationship. And ChatGPT started doing something we now know as AI hallucination. So in taking all the information off the web about John McElhenney's and Rob McElhenney's, because we share a lot of content, I have been writing and publishing on the web for 15 years, sometimes they swap our names. So once a week I'm named as the writer of Always Sunny in Philadelphia. I had nothing to do with the show. I don't even know Rob McElhenney. We've never met. And along the way, when I started asking ChatGPT, 3.5, mind you, about this Rob McElhenney, John McElhenney connection, I was really surprised when it was summarizing our relationship and it coined a phrase, the McElhenney brothers. The McElhenney brothers. So I built a website, McElhenneyBrothers.com, to sort of explore GPT's hallucination that Rob and I are somewhat related, even remotely related, because we're not. Rob does have a younger brother who's a little bit in the entertainment business, but he's nothing like his brother. He's not a star. I am not Rob McElhenney's older brother. My name is John McElhenney. I'm a writer. And anyway, I thought I'd introduce the term to you, AI hallucination, as well as McElhenneyBrothers.com. Go check it out. The entire site's been written by ChatGPT's hallucination. And that's it. My name's John McElhenney. Come on back. I'll see you on the web.